Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you about how you can view setup audit trail for your org so that you can see whatever changes are being done in your org by various users. Before starting the demonstration, I just want to share one information with you. With you all, like if you want to watch Salesforce training videos, you can go to description of this video and then you will find links of various playlists related to Salesforce videos. So you can follow them as well. So now moving to my org. So if you want to watch like what changes are being done in your org, so you can type setup audit trail in setup. So you will see in security section view setup audit trails. So you can click on it. And here you can see the last 20 entries for your organization are listed below. You can download your organization setup audit trail for last 6 months. So you can download it with a .csv file. So here you can see date, user, source, namespace, prefix, action, section, or delegate user. So all these changes are mentioned here. So latest you can see it is showing new opportunity validation rule is created, that is named as logged opportunity report. So let me do some more changes so that you can see the reflection. So I'm moving to object manager, moving to account. I am opening page layout, account page layout, and I am going to do some change in this page layout. And we will see how the entry will be reflecting in the setup audit trail. Let's say I am removing this employees field from here. I am clicking on quick save. So this page layout is modified now. I'm refreshing this page. So you will see one entry related to that. So here you can see changed account page layout that is named as account layout. So this way, whatever changes or whatever new things you create, whatever you delete, whatever you update, so all the entries will be available in this setup audit trail. And if you download the file, so you can click on this link, so it will download setup audit trail for last 6 months so that you can verify which user did which modification so that you can easily track the changes. So I hope with this you understood how we can track the changes those are done by various users in our org. So this is all about setup audit trail. So I hope this will help you in your assignments and projects. And if you want to watch more Salesforce training videos related to other topics, so you can go to description of this video and you will find links of various playlists where you can watch various Salesforce related videos. Thank you for watching this video.